this thing on? Are we starting? We're starting. Oh, the controller doesn't work. Does the controller work? What's going on? I'm starting up Undertale, so here it is. Should I pick as a name? Dwunst. Not sure if anyone else saw that. If you did, then pretend you didn't. Makes my job easier. Bowie. Absolutely new. Never been here before. Some love. I think this run is going to work very well. If I had stuff to say, it'd be good. I'd probably start off by saying that I'm assuming that you've played Undertale before. I won't be talking to the townsfolks. Are you doing the each side stuff? But I will be doing, non-intuitive ways to go through the game. Just for fun. I have played this a couple of times before, and I have to say that's the ruins areas. That's the first time. There's supposed to be a way to get this, say something else. There we go. Yeah, that was barely worth it for that expression. Go away. There's the cat again. Started. Just gonna take some candy, some more candy. the vegetable counts as a kill or not. By the way, I decided to buy the full version of the Family Cam so that it would stop cutting me off. Probably noticed that we're at 13 minutes and I haven't had to start. Plus I decided to cut this video up, which I probably won't use. Amazing. Is that my first level up? I'll be damned. I thought the first kill was supposed to give you a level up. I guess Greedo is this one. Get them all yellow at the same time and scare them all at once. Doesn't quite help when you're trying to kill them. Right, that should help with grinding. I should be able to get more kills faster. Trouble is, I'm running into enough people to get all those kills. I ran throughout the entire ruin section and didn't run into a single enemy. Luckily, there's kind of a way to cheese it. I think this next section is the best place to grind. Gorsh. Can you get enemies in here? I'm not sure. In here. There was definitely one area that was very nice. It turned out changing screens resets the counter for it. What makes it so that the next enemy isn't. It doesn't take as long to come. That's embarrassing. Wait, I think it is this next area that I want to start grinding in. Back at the beginning. So yeah, it was that one room that had a better encounter rate. Here for a while. At least not the start. Later on it gets more interesting. The first area is definitely the same. If you make it as difficult as possible to do a genocide run, grinding for one is atrocious. And of course, killing your favorite characters is very difficult. Very difficult to press the A button to attack them. No, I guess I'll do this near the end. I could have sworn you could get an encounter. Some enemies in here. Might as well get to the end, I guess. to kill a certain amount of enemies for this to count. And so it matters when you get into a counter how many enemies are present. It eventually does help you out and tell you how many more you need. But I don't think it does that until the snowy area. Close to the end now. This spot, a counter rage shoots up. So if you aren't close to the end, you're just stuck doing that for a long period of time. Oh, and I used that bandage for nothing. Great. do it. It's gonna happen. I feel nothing. Oh, that's done. This is a good place to stop. The video's been going on for half an hour. But there's no save points for a while. I could go back, I guess. Seems like kind of a waste at this point. Oh, I guess if you guys have played through the pacifist run, you haven't seen this dialogue. Not inaccurate. Yes, I am Dwunst. And that's what it's like to genocide the runes. Ironically, this is probably going to be the least creepy part of the game from now on. Bye-bye. Sure, no problem. To save point, I'm quitting here. 16, that's good to go. Alright, thanks for sticking around. Your shirt looks great, by the way. Keep wearing that.